cost of carry. In commodity markets, the cost of carry is actually the storage cost plus the interest cost minus the income earned. Storage cost, there is a storage cost for commodity commodities. Why? Because if you are buying the commodity, then you need a place to store all those commodities. So it involves storage cost. Interest cost is the interest that you pay for financing that purchase. So you take a loan and then purchase the commodity, and you need to pay interest for that loan, and that interest is the interest cost here. And the income earned from that asset is deducted from the storage and interest cost. So this is cost of carry. Storage cost plus interest cost minus income earned. But in equity derivatives, the cost of carry is actually the interest cost minus the dividend earned. Why? Because there is no storage cost associated in equity derivatives. All the shares is going to be stored in demat account. So there is no actual physical storage involved here. So there is no storage cost. And the income earned from that asset is going to be dividends. So that is why instead of income earned, we have it as dividend earned. So cost of carry is actually interest cost minus dividend earned in equity derivatives.